Well.
Very nice.
Is that all?
Beautiful. Shall we go out?
No gags, no quartz.
Now this is your last day here.
You'll keep your promise. After keeping me like a caged rat, you'll let me go?
It's too late for that. This is your last day here.
I think letting me go like this is one of the best things that ever happened to you.
One of the saddest.
No, it's not. It's the beginning of a new life and a new you. It's nice.
I thought you said that word meant nothing.
Some things are nice. Can I have a glass of sherry? What if this really was a huge party? Like sitting in that corner would be friends from school. And over there would be my family. After the last month and a half, I'm sure they'd be happy to see me. For me.
Open it.
Are they real?
Of course.
They're wonderful. But I can't accept them. I understand. I think I understand why you're giving these to me. And I appreciate it, but I can't take them.
But I want you to have them.
Ferdinand, if a young man gives a girl a present like this, it only means one thing.
What?
Other people have nasty minds.
They're yours.
It was very good. Let's do something different. Let's play charades. I'll give you an easy one.
One word. Three syllables? Sounds like wings, fly, flight, fly? Must we keep playing? I'm really not very good at it.
It was butterfly. I even made one where you could get it easier. Will you excuse me for a moment? I need to go to the bathroom. Don't you trust me? I just said I was gonna go powder my nose.
You said you were going to use the bathroom.
That's beside the point. And if you really trust me, what is it?
If you escape now, you can tell the police that I imprisoned you, but if I take you home, then you can say I released you. I know, it's quite silly.
Let's go have a seat, shall we?
I noticed you're not wearing the necklace.
If you give a girl such a gift, you have to put it on her yourself. Do they look nice?
Beautiful.
Would you like me to give you a kiss on the cheek? What are you gonna do when I leave?
I'll try not to think about it.
Do you want to keep seeing me?
Of course.
You're definitely going to live in London. We'll make you into someone very modern. Someone interesting.
You'd be ashamed to introduce me to your friends.
I have lots of friends. You know why? Because I'm not ashamed of them. All kinds of people, and you aren't—
Please marry me. Everything I have is yours.
Marriage means love.
I don't expect anything. I mean, I don't want you to do anything that you don't want to do. I just want you to accept to be my wife and to live with me here. You can have your own room and lock it every night.
But that's horrible. We don't understand each other. We don't even have the same kind of heart.
I have a heart for all that.
I don't look at the good or the bad, just the ugly or the beautiful. A lot of nice things are ugly, and a lot of nasty things are beautiful.
You're playing with words. Suppose you're gonna marry that Pierre Breton.
How do you know about him?
Paper said you were unofficially engaged.
I'd rather marry you. He's not someone I want to marry.
Then why can't it be?
Because I can't marry a man who doesn't belong to me at all. His mind, body, and soul all must be mine, just as I must feel that I belong to him.
I belong to you.
But you don't, because I can't accept you. I have other things to give, and I can't give them to you because I don't love you.
That changes everything.
What do you mean?
You know what I mean.
I'll marry you. Isn't that what you wanted?
Suppose you think I don't know that you need witnesses?
Well?
I don't trust you. Not in the slightest. Think I can't see through all this soap stuff?
Ferdinand.
Ferdinand me.
You promised. You can't break your promise. You can't keep me here.
I can do what I want.
I don't know what you want of me. How can I prove to you that I'm your friend if you don't give me the chance?
Shut up!
Thank you.